Hi, my name is Sarita. Now I will show you how to make a rose flower basket. Okay, now let us start. Color paper, chalk, fevicol, scissor, waste cup. Okay, now cut the chalk. Just like layers way. 2 inches, let them leave it and cut the layers. Like this, cut it and take the scissor and do this one. Now this like prepare the cutting the chalk and after you take square shape color paper and folding. This is the fold and again folding and again folding. See, this is okay. Now cut round shape. This like after cut one layer and take the fevicol and do this like this is a flower. Okay, now take the scissor and like this only do small flowers also. Okay. Like this, I am preparing so many flowers here. Yeah. Do this like flower. Again, one more flower. Take 2 petals. 1, 2. Cut the 2 petals. And take the fevicol. And apply the fevicol. And again, one more flower. 1, 2, 3, 3 petals. Keep this like one more flower. Keep in middle. Again, one more flower. Take and keep in middle. Again, small flower. Keep in middle. This flower, prepare that, take that teacup and apply the glue and rolling this. the fevicol and stick them after finish after. After finish after, take the flowers and put it here. Okay. Take this big flower and apply the glue here and keep in middle. Now this is a flower bouquet. Okay. Make video nachinatlayite naaku subscribe cheyandi.